Coming up to the Rutland Intermediate School, you got two crosswalk guards. They stand on the same corner right there. They're shooting the ball. Instead of one being on opposite sides of the roads like they're supposed to. And then the school claims that that intersection is the most dangerous intersection there is. Well, if the guys were on the side of the roads where they should be instead of sitting there having their bro love sessions every morning, maybe it would be safer.